The Charo Santos Daniel Padilla project has finally happened. Dreamscape Entertainment releases behind-the-scenes photos and the synopsis of their upcoming movie titled Whether the Weather is Fine. The story is said to be the struggle of mother and son while dealing with Typhoon Yolanda. Whether the Weather is Fine also stars Francine Rifol of MNL 48 and is directed by Carlo Francisco Manatag.
Subscribe to CINEMANEWS YouTube channel for the latest, the hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on CINEMANEWS. Laging kasama.